There were many women in Frédéric Chopin's life, from his mother Justyna Krzyżanowska to his notorious partner, the French writer Georges Sand. Many of them were private tutees or devoted altruists. Some were just caretakers. They had one thing in common.
As a pianist, I know a lot about Chopin, his music and his life. But I didn't hear much about that woman before, and I certainly should have.
Going to Scotland was an important part of our project. We had an opportunity to meet a lot of fascinating people and visit a whole lot of places that incredible woman took Chopin to. We literally wore our shoes out, but it was worth the price. We learned that Jane Stirling was not just one of Chopin's admirers, she was special. Now we'd like to tell you her story. We'd like to tell you their story.